Better find your way.
Find mine.
I know mine. I'm ready. That's any way you know how. Hey, why do the rich stay rich? The poor get poor, cause they mindset rich. And they mindset poor. If you want it, you can get
it. They saw the panda, yeah, they wanted to cut. They want to give him the button. Everywhere I go, it's a panda party.
Mr. Trap Rock in the building.
Yeah, we here, man. We just trying to turn up a little something.
Hey, what's up, Panda? Well, my Panda gave me the head nod. Hey, dog, when you came in the building, we was just live, right? Then the Panda just walked in. I said, hey, he definitely got it rocking, yo.
Yeah, man. I tried, you know, I was trying to bring a dog and a panda, but, you know.
Hey, dog, I was doing my research on you, right?
Mm.
And I seen that you had your dog all the time, so I was like, man, I should ask them about his dog.
Yeah.
And then the man sent me a text. He was like, hey, can I bring my dog in the building?
they said, no. I was like, all right. I said, no matter what, I'm here, man, for you. But, yeah, I was going to bring him. That dude goes everywhere with me, bro. Like my dog, that's like my son, man.
Hey, look, my cousin. Hey, shout out to all the dog trainers. If you train dogs, man, y'all can come up here too. Hustle five ways. But look, my cousin do that too. And he take his dog on the planes and
telling
all that
you, man,
with him.
That's an extra cost, but it's just like you had a son, man. Like they say they call me and they say, man, we need you out L.A. If you had a son, you would be like, all right, well, you would tell him. Like, hey, man, I just got to make sure my son good or whatever. He's coming with me or I got a babysitter.
Right.
It's the same thing. I don't even say it's a dog. His name is Jackson. So I'll be like, hey, my son Jackson.
That's it.
That's how I go, man.
And I tell people they worse than kids because you can't find a babysitter for them.
Man, not my dude. My dude, nobody can. That's a problem, man. Nobody else but me will be able to take care of that.
That's what's up, man. So let me get into it, man. I want to know, man. I've been waiting to ask you, man.
What's up?
What's up with the panda, though, man?
Man, the panda straight up, man, is It the number one thing is that it represents Washington, D.C., you know what I'm saying? Because D.C. is the only other place other than China to breed pandas.
Okay.
And so that's the main thing is that it just represents everywhere I go where I'm from, you know what I'm saying? But also, like, Trap Rock. Trap Rock is, you know, really blending genres, man, and bringing a lot of people
we bring new trends, new friends. That's what I'm about. What I'm talking about,
like all this stuff, especially that's going on in America right now,
right?
Trap Rock's all against that, man. We all about everybody, you know what I mean, coming together as one. And the panda represents that, you know what I mean? It really brings the atmosphere of all genres, all cultures. And I mean, you know what I mean? How can you hate on a panda, bro?
Hey, look, I got something funny though too, because when I did my research on you, I forgot the video. I think you was at your pop's house or something, man.
Yep.
And then
you digging in the dirt and all that.
You and the panda was rocking out on the on the video. Your pops like just looking at you.
Yep. The whole fam and that. I'm just trying to be honest, man. Keep it what it is. I mean, one of the last things on No Flocking, one of the last lines I said was, you know, brought up good parents, education. You know what I'm saying?
I ain't never faking it.
And I'm putting, you know, of course,
okay to be smart.
It's okay to do what you do,
right,
man. It's okay to have a job, man. It's okay
right.
to, you, not everybody needs a pump. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can have a job. Like, I have a job. You
right.
know what I'm saying? I'm a personal trainer. I'm a sales manager at Gold's Gym. But at night and every second that I get to do what I do,
it's
I'm
doing what I you do. Doing what you do for you. You working for them to work for yourself. You know what I'm saying?
And if anybody ever thinks that anybody's ever going to give you something, man, That's just people need to go ahead and slap themselves, man. You know what I'm saying? So you got to work for your money, put your money behind your shit.
That's it.
You know, we can all sell weed and shit like that, but, you know, you got to.
Do you want to be on the track, though? You know what I'm saying? Look, you can't be a rapper. You can't be a rapper and trap it, though, man. At least eventually you got to let it go. Mr. Trap Rock, I want to speak on that, right?
Yeah,
look, so the dope boys always used to get on and do what they do,
mm-hmm,
but
mm-hmm.
they were smart about it. You understand? They got in, they got out. Y'all little small timers that's doing your thing on the corner, you don't want to put off for yourself because you're on the corner.
Yeah, yeah.
So you don't got no videos because you're on the corner. You know what I'm saying?
And it's a blessing where I'm at, too, man. I mean, I know that if I was in probably a different or harder situation, man, you never know what I might be doing. But definitely, yes, old school. I'm an old school cat. You know, back in the day, we ain't talk, man. We ain't talk and we ain't put things on social.
Street
we didn't
actions.
Have social, we ain't have social media, man.
So we like, said you back know, in the day, we from, man. We from. Let them know.
I'm from Tacoma Park, man. I'm born and raised in Tacoma Park,
I was,
uptown.
I'm from Silver Spring too, man.
That's
you know what I'm saying? Silver Spring, Clinton. I'm just, I used to
go
both sides. You know what I'm saying? So So Mo County in the building. You know,
yeah, Mo County in the building, uptown in the building.
It's Tacoma Park, Mo County.
Well, it's both. So I was on the border on Eastern Avenue, but it's Tacoma Park, D.C. That's Tacoma Park, Maryland. But
my man, Ro, you used to be out Tacoma Park too, didn't you?
Man, I'm everywhere.
And we ain't never there. You always there.
Hey, look.
We
live.
He's right. What he said. That's borderline.
Okay. So
yeah, Boardline, and I grew up. Hey, big shout out to Maple Avenue, Ritchie Avenue. I grew up on Ritchie Avenue.
That's like,
and
that, like, four borders.
Shout out, you know, to Ritchie Avenue.
Yeah, definitely, man. I just moved, but I was on New Hampshire, and right where New Hampshire and Ethan Allen is, like PG, Moco, or DC. It was real cool.
Right. Area. So you got everybody. You know what I'm saying? Nice. We coming through together.
I like Tacoma Park, man. I'm always going, probably, no matter, hopefully, if I always have to move or whatever I got to do, I'm always going to have a home base. Going
to
be.
And look, before you came in, though, right, I just try to tell them, too, look, if I ever make it, right, I'm going back to throw the cookouts and all that, right?
Why not, man?
he tried to tell me, nah, man, you got to move out, because we was talking about the DMV and what happened, you know what I'm saying?
And having cookouts. You should move out. I mean, TP ain't the slums, you know what I'm saying? So TP is not, like, you know what I'm saying, where I would have to move out.
I'm saying we can move into a bigger house. You know what I'm talking about?
But I stay home. I really like to come. I like DC. I love DC, man.
Me too, man. I love it, man, too, man. Shout out to everywhere else, though. If you listening and you tuning in, Hustle Firm Radio. Hey, my man, KK, can we get into some of that Ethan Spalding, man? Let the world hear him, man. Let the world hear him.
Sure, man. What joint you pulling up, man? Oh, that No Flock, let's go, baby. Hey, big shout out to Kodak Black, man.
This the remix.
Yes, me. I got whole things, do the whole thing, and you see. Yeah, I was born to be it, this straight on for me. Trap rock, baby, I stick on the beat. See, so make clones of me. Shout out Kodak, this song right here. Yeah, baby, this song to me. Poetry, I got more these. Shout out to all my G's. Super dot, we roll all the trees. Smoke out that coffee leaf. It's OG, yeah, we just grew a peep. Order that Uber Eats. Yeah, I'm geek, yeah, I'm in some sweet. Got some to beat. Yeah, I'm ghost. So ghost. Yeah, all you see.
Again, man, February 14th on all the stores, digitally, everywhere, man. Hard copies, everything is going to be the album, which is, again, February 14th. And November 19th, we're going to be doing it up at the Fillmore, man. And that's going to be a real big show to really promote this album, man. Dave, big shout out to Dave East. Big shout out to Currency, Lil Bibby, and the whole Trap Rock family, man. We in there.
Hey, it's going to be on and popping, so make sure y'all go check him out in February 14th. So you know what that means, though. On Valentine's Day, y'all can go give my man some love. And while you riding on your date, because I know you're going to have a date, you're going to be rocking the Trap Rock. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, that's right.
So any other goals, anything? Because this is, I got to influence people. Any other goals or anything else you want to let these people know, man, what's going on?
Yeah, man, keep doing whatever you want to do, man. You know what I'm saying? Do it smart, work hard, you know, get your rest, eat your greens, work out.
Do you work out now?
I'm also, a big personal trainer on Trap Rock Fitness. You know what I'm saying? Big shout out to Trap Rock Fitness.
Okay, I might got to put you on with my man Storm. Last week I had Storm and Norman. He does weight lifting too. So
yeah, man,
I'm trying to connect people. You know what I'm saying?
I bring them to the track, bro. Like, we go to the track. We do sprints. We do a whole bunch of different stuff with body weight, all that. But it's all about diet, man. What you putting in your car? You know what I mean? You want a good car to run good. You got, you know, the oil
changes.
That's what
he told me. Panda, you ready for that?
All right.
Ethan Spalding, Hustle Firm Radio, Nino De Niro.
Crap, rock, yeah, all the top. Little Day Day, yeah, Hustle Firm. Hustle Firm in here. They don't know. We just here doing this. Yeah, from the real, getting girly. All right, smoking. Hey, right, rolling J's and we poking. We don't know that we smoking. All right, got the panda with me on my left. Ay, they know it's hot as death. Ay, off the top, that's T.O.P. My name is E. Ethan Spalding. None be ballin'. Yes, indeedy. Let's get back to the table. Want me some weedy, some KK. Ay. Okay, they don't know that's the day. I'ma roll up my way. They don't know that's my day.
Oh, we live.
Yeah, I'm creepin'. Now it's not the weekend, but I'ma party though. Here we go. Motherfuckers know they ain't sleepin'. Yeah, get your girl back home. Put her right on my couch.
Hold up.
They say pull that man out, put it right in her mouth.
Panda.
Oh. Yeah, you know, she did on my couch. Oh, let it go, baby, let it go. Aye. Up and down, hit her flow. They don't know I really go. Yeah, off the tippy with the T. Aye, they know Ethan and it's
Ethan. Get him, Ethan.
Yeah, it's me, I'm off the top. Yeah, said it before, say it again. Come back here in Greenbelt. Whoa, let's go call them old friends. Aye, Beltway Plaza, goes gym.
Hey, Greenbelt.
Used to work there, massage for him. Yeah.
Hold up.
He was my boss, man, he cool as shit. He gave me that check early. Early. Get them girlies really pearly. Necklace. I'm
flexing. He's still going, y'all.
They don't think about next. Texas. Hey, I'm coming back home. Take the same girl and go sex her.
Bars.
They ain't bars, but I'm off that top. Shit, you just know that I ride that beat, and this is how I trap rock. Little something, something.
DJ Kid Kid. My man, eat this Paulding.
That shit was shitty, but you know, it was the 1800 came out, you know.
Telling me on the 1800, you know what I'm talking about? Hey, my man Panda in the building. Nino De Niro, Hustle 5 Ways. Hey, Kid Kid, let's give him something before we get up out of here. Hey, eat this Paulding, once again, I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Make sure y'all go get his album. Make sure y'all go to his concerts. Make sure y'all support him. Go watch his YouTube videos, get his views up. You know what I'm talking about? Because we got to support each other. If you're not supporting one another, we can't do nothing in America. So we going to put on for Edith Spalding because he put on for us.
Let me just roll my J.
Hold up.
Let me just roll my J. Hey, let me just roll my J. Alright. Start something. Ooh, I like that joint right there. Hold up. Keep it going. Alright.
Hey, he wanna keep. We gotta go. We live. Let's go, Ethan.
I'm grinding. I'm picking them up. Hey, I'm fucking them up. Alright, your girl and Nia. She's sucking it up. Hey, she's sucking it up. Alright. Off the top, yeah, I'm going. They don't know I be flowing. I don't have to write it down. Alright. I'ma come around. Alright. East coast or that west. Alright. Smoking all the good sass. Alright. That's a Cali, give me love.
Aight,
roll that up, that Cali boy. Aight, Al got 2 jars full. I'm about to take them home and roll some. They don't know, baby, cold some. This get ready, baby, roll. Ugh, I said that before they again. Aight, that's a Panda, that's my friend.
Aight,
we ain't stopping never. We ain't stopping never. Aight, Hustle Firm, that's the radio.
Hey,
my man.
Hey, that's how you know he bought his passion. He heard the beat and he kept going on and on and on, man. Each and every Wednesday, I go by Nino De Niro, Mr. New Trends, New Friends. We gonna let y'all rock out to something before we get up.